Well, there's no problem. If you had a gun, shoot him in the head.